did not understand they had such a high kill rate.
Look
here
right
at the
behind
shelter.
You. There's another one right back here.
Yeah,
somebody just left it here.
Another day. Here I go. So many things.
What city do you live in? Nicole? Okay, we have to evaluate the dog. We'll leave it here. It is $25 cash or credit. We don't guarantee adoption.
It's a cute dog. Are you leaving it here? You don't want it anymore?
No, because we're moving in. We can take it.
Oh my God. You know, that dog will probably get euthanized here. You know, they'll kill it.
We're inundated with small dogs. I mean, as you can see, you've been through here already.
Oh, no. The neighbors, they moved out and they abandoned their dogs. So,
gosh, this is a cute dog. And you can't keep it, huh?
No, we cannot keep it.
Feet, yeah. But she walks on her front legs. She'll balance on her front legs.
What can we always searching for? Another way to be stronger. Another puppy that should never have been born, right?
Correct.
I wonder how. Too many litters of puppies that nobody can place. They end up here, and we just can't find enough homes.
Hope runs deep. You guys can come back next week and take them. But anything in this kennel so many just came in.
Well, and this is a perfect example of why you should spay and neuter. But can't turn our backs away anymore.
Yeah, I see the other little dogs, you know, and I just, like, I wish I could take them all, but I can't, you know. And it's sad, you know, just knowing that, you know, those animals are God's creatures, too.
I wish we could do more locally, adoption-wise, but we just can't.
So all this puppy here came in with a litter.
We filled up with those puppies, and unfortunately, we're going to have to send him to rescue or do something else. We don't like doing that. That's the worst part of my job, is having to do the other thing.
Yesterday I was contacted by Last Chance for Animals about a program with adopting animals from our shelter and having them rescued and transported to New York.
Earthling, so sorry for the suffering. So great, you don't walk alone. I promise to make your voices heard, won't be in vain. Earthling, so sorry for the suffering. So great, but you don't walk alone. I promise to make your voice heard. You're crying, won't be.